Надоели скучные пострелушки на одинаковых картах? Добро пожаловать в Foxhole, игру, в которой войны длятся месяцами, куча техники, артиллерия и корабли. Игроки здесь не только воюют, но и строят заводы, оборону, налаживают снабжение фронта. Интересно? Тогда скорее в бой.
А если ты хочешь воевать вместе с нами, то вбивай в браузере airfoxhole.com. И здравствуйте, дорогие друзья, вы на канале Bazamba Games, и сегодня у меня для вас прохождение игры Baldur's Gate 3.
Never mind. Swift as my feet can carry me. Always room for more? Fungal spores.
Gods, what's happening?
What in...
They're coming.
Control your thoughts. It seems I'm not the only one listening.
They're coming.
Better not be cursed.
Slender drow blade impales the stone before you. Keeping a silent vigil. It feels like you're warring with 10 people for the blade, but with another hard yank, the weapon slips free from the stone.
Timusks, known to cause confusion. Best not to get too close.
What? Was that a bullet? I've heard tales of their viciousness.
Seen everything.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
Dull moment. Should mind my step. anything of use? No one back home will ever believe this. Light on my feet. Don't mind if I do. Still breathing, despite everything. Breathe deep and move.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Action, not reaction. One true way.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Eager for battle. A small hurdle.
Stopped me yet. No traps, please. Never wanted the easy path.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Give up now. On my way. No time to rest. One day I'll catch a break.
Something over there.
Dusk and torch stalks. Hell of a combination. Get confused by one, blown up by the other.
You are swallowed by a chorus of turbulent music. Through one
sovereign, he has
the choir fades.
I am sovereign.
You see a vision. Your lifeless body.
State your purpose.
You detect a distinct quiver in every note. These creatures have experienced recent tragedy. Fungal roots weave through your mind, seeking your true intent. Then the sovereign drones anew.
Descend to me.
The persistent music coaxes you forward. Denounces your theft. It means to punish you. The Myconid can't.
Perhaps Amelium is right. I should get a bite.
A visitor. But let us observe.
The scholar's brow tense.
Blurg. Proud member of the Society of. Understandable. We are small in number. My colleagues and. It's curious to find a surface dweller here. What has brought you down so deep? Truly remarkable. But why come to the Underdark? You must be worried. I have a friend. Omelium!
I hope this.
It is.
No seromorphosis. That's impossible. Are you looking to have it?
Gaeth.
Please, one of. But I assure you, I stand with the Society of Brilliance, not the cult.
Fool.
I ask only that you. If that's settled, open your mind to me.
As the mellow it feels.
This, but the lava is infused with and even without the shield, the extraction would involve severe cranial trauma. I intend, but not to worry. Should you the design was lost, of course, but I.
Oh.
There may be a way to bypass that stasis. A tincture I would require. But be warned, Timusks cause confusion in those. Your sanity, however much you.
The Underdark, of course. I imagine Lenore would have them in her possession. She served Mistra as a cleric. I offered her the chance to join the Society, but she refused. Her experiments on Susa Bark took prior.
May your travel.
Welcome back. Have you made any new discoveries? I do enjoy a good bargain.
I'm ready.
Looking ahead. Very well.
Ah! seems the shrew. You see a fella on his own on your right now. Waiting for that idiot. Like I told you already, I'm waiting for that lummox. Bald. Blue. Right. Never mind. Knock your. You try to ransom him to me. You'll find your. My useless husband. Sent him for an errand. To go still. I must keep going.
All right. What now? Moving in.
Scroll! Escape! My bag! Please! Thank you! No. Bad idea. As, what were you saying? I must.
There is work to do. No time for dally. Worth grabbing.
Sol Invictus.
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it. Don't waste a step.
These flowers, they're bad. Ready. Can't give up, not now. Knees high. Thank you.
Over there.
My love! My
what's it calling to? Are there more of them?
Got it.
Break.
chill runs through you. Your magic, the fire that burns within, is fading. The magic in your fingers sparks, but you're...
Hey, what's wrong? You look spooked. Gone, gone. But it's the bloody
move is.
I'd love to, thanks.
What to do? If not over, then through. Something's on my mind.
Oakfather's blessings to you. I help if I can join you and get close to Moonrise. Perhaps. But we'll need to get closer before I can put my theory. Put it from your mind for now. Once we near the curse, then there will be more to be said.
Cozy setup you have here. My reset. It's not.
Volo carefully holds one of your eyes open and begins to prod uncertain. The needle finds the gap between eyeball and socket. Pain shoots through your body as the needle snags on your optic. The needle seesaws back and forth, plucking the nerve like a...
Oh, bother. There's some obstacle in the way. I shall need a more robust implement.
Volo carefully withdraws the needle from your eye. Then, reaching into his bag, he produces an ice. Volo slowly brings the ice pick closer to your eye. Cold metal presses against the skin beneath your brow. And...
I agree. Drag.
He pauses, looks down at your eye, and recoils slightly.
There appears to be an amount of cosmetic damage. Yes, quite. But there is... I can't help but feel partly responsible. Try it on for size. I'm sure you'll sort out your little brain problem. Terribly sorry, my friend.
Maybe I need more pockets.
I had another dream. Whoever's reaching out to us truly does seem opposed to the absent. Perhaps we truly have a secret protector. Or we're walking into a trap. On one hand, I never expected seramorphosis to be tempting. I think we should resist these powers. There's simply too many unknowns for us to risk it. Well, perhaps you have a point. To try and salve myself would do nothing but shame me in the Night Singer's eyes. Perhaps you're right. But there's little we... I'm sure you do. But please try to understand that it's not something I can just talk about freely. Very well. Perhaps there's potential in you. I am indeed a disciple of Sha. I assume you've heard of her. Curious. I think I did well by joining you. Most agreeable company. Very serious of you. Even if I could remember, I'm not sure I'd tell you. I don't want your ego to get over him.
Another visit from the Golden Paladin. It said we'll get the answers we need about the tadpole if we infiltrate the cult. It's a fair point. I just don't want to take...
Another dream. It announced that we will a persuasive creed. Avert your eyes whenever it appears. You've no idea what damage it could do to us. How far into illithid madness it could drag us. If you will. Your skull. Voss. Jastil Kithrak, Knight Supreme. He'd have led us far. A lesser man would, yet your head remains firmly atop your shoulders. If by night. Now, to the point. The creche is not far from where you met. Unless, of course, you'd rather sprout waxy tendrils where there were no tendrils before. If we must. It is a certainty. I had assumed our parasite served a elf. And now this voice, this creed, finds our own ears. If it reaches this plane.
I'll give it a shot.
Ever since we shared each other's flesh, I've caught you looking at me with lidded eyes. And either like a coward or a fool, you tremble. Perhaps the parasite has weakened you. Or perhaps... perhaps you still long for my taste. I never promised more than a night. Though I can't deny the lure of your taste. Sweet, yes, but also bitter as ginger. Tempt me. Like the shield bearer and pikemen must train to march their formation in tandem. Very well. I will claim you once you have taken to rest. Yes. Good.
Let's have a look.
We'll
Hell's brows furrow as your mind's...
Hell's? Old Orafengard's been taken. Then, I know I haven't said. Our relation was no matter of pride. Thank you. What makes a... No, his absence alone will suck. He could lead Baldur's... All the more reason to find him. The Absolute has seized not just my father, but I know my the blade and will. I wanted you to know the blade, not the...
Soldier?
I was hoping you'd come to chat. What do you need? Very serious of you. It's strange. I've been dwelling on what I told you before. Fine. What's on your mind? I suppose some... No excuse to rest on our laurels. Quite splendidly, to give credit where it's due. You and I have shared some good time.
Lazelle appears at your bunk, her eyes raging with desire. You suspect you won't be getting much sleep tonight.
Time to waste.
blood. Come on, Karlak. Show him what you are.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Need to find a way forward.
Making me sweat.
Still alive, so that's progress. Can't slow down. I'll take that.
Looks abandoned.
Prime spot for an ambush.
What?
Gek! Got someone sneaking up on us!
What's this? You move pretty noise.
His gnarled fist grips an axe.
Fine, but spoil my hunt, and you're dead. Didn't say you could leave, did I? Another step. Shut up and I'm on a hunt. Got a runaway, a bleeding.
It's hot in here. I'm going to enjoy this. On the move.
Ah!
Good. Again.
Thank you.
moment. To press ahead. What creatures live in waters this dark? Nothing but rocks.
burrow hole. I'd rather not meet its maker.
Looks like this drow fell from quite a height.
That'll fit in my pack.
What do we have here?
Ring of mushrooms. Nature or magic?
Scorched ground. Better watch out.
Attention! All right. One, two.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Let's ride.
What's next, I wonder? On I go.
What to do? Always a pleasure.
I was hoping you'd come to chat. What do you need?
Another step forward. All's well that ends